Now it's Phillips that'll get it to center. Shabbat chipped it in. Joseph going after it. Knocked it free. Here's a check. Tarasenko scores! Vladimir Tarasenko, the opening goal for Ottawa.
The big save for Forsberg. And then Washington struggles to get the puck outside the blue line with any kind of flow. And it's turned over quickly by Joseph and Greg. And they get it to Tarasenko, drive it to the net. It's a fluttering puck, so he doesn't try to just one-time it.
Sanderson has got it. He'll feed it across. Stutzla down in tight. Batherson trying to get the bumper spot for Kachuk. Sanderson for Norris. Back up high to Sanderson. Settles it down. Played it off. Side of the net. Scores! Josh Norris! And his first game back. A power play goal. Welcome back, Josh Norris.
Move the puck. Move the bodies. That's what you do to have a successful power play. And the Senators move this puck around quickly. It's not on their stick more than a split second. Whoever touches it, the puck's moving. And it makes the penalty killers have to continually adjust to the puck movement. And then all of a sudden, the back door, right there, Norris.
Here's Wilson. Throws it back to the point after he dragged it out of the draw, and that'll force Carlson back in his own zone to get it. Doug Carlson played a team-high 29 minutes, 26 seconds against Calgary. Wilson got it in front. Ovechkin going to net. Can't get to it. Scores! John Carlson follows up. He'll snap it home. And with 1:06 to go in the first, the Capitals get on the board.
They get the line change they want. How about that play up the middle by Carlson? He hits Strome, and as Strome comes across the line, he kind of whiffs it. And when he whiffs it, it goes to the wing, into Ovechkin. He bobbles it, but the guy who starts the play all the way at the other end is going to cruise right in and pick it up, and that's Carlson. And great offense from the blue line into the net. And they got forwards that can get to the net. Big forwards that are hard to handle.
Batherson in front scores! It's Norris! He's got his second of the night!
It's organic. It just happens. This is a team that is just thrilled to have Norris back in their lineup. And Batherson and Norris with that chemistry that's just immediately back in place. Norris knows where to go on the ice, and that's what a smart goal scorer does. He knows where to go when he doesn't have the puck. Everyone knows when you have the puck on your stick what to do with it.
Now gives way for Tarasenko. Sanderson down the wing. Sanderson around the net. Still has it. Goes to the point. Zub waiting with it. Gets it back to Sanderson. For Zub, firing. Scores! Harden Zub off the post and in. 4-1 Ottawa.
Absolutely fly. And he kept the puck alive and gets it back to Zub. A little pitch and catch. And Zub just unloads it through a screen. Finds the back of the net. And again, we talk about Sanderson. We talk about Chychrun.
Chychrun at the point will keep it. Hands it off. Shabbat shoots. That one just missed. Stutzla for Shabbat. He's got it. Backdoor pass scores. Couturier. What a play. What a setup. And it's 5-1 Ottawa.
It goes down the other end. And Shabbat, who had a couple of really good opportunities shooting the puck. The Washington player heading into the zone. And right there, that little shift, and it's close. It is very close, though.
It is sorted out, and Morgan McPhee with the decision.
After video review, it's determined that the play was onside, therefore we have a good goal.
Towards the bench, I think it could be okay.
Sanderson walks in, scores! Jake Sanderson, top corner! 6-1 Ottawa.
He's also got a great set of hands, and he's got a very underrated shot. And he walks into the middle of the ice, and he just pulls the trigger on this thing.
The Senators have not started 3-1 since the 2016-17 season. That'll change tonight. A 6-1 win over the Washington Capitals.